just going to witness a wonderful landing of a bigger plane now. We are lucky to have this sight. See how the plane is turning in while landing. Very difficult for the pilot. See the angle of the plane. See, it is almost near the strip. Still, it is at an angle. Now it will straighten itself and try to land on this strip. Definitely one of the most difficult sides to land. See the plane, how difficult it would be for the pilot to maneuver the plane like this, come like this, and then see, even now the wings are tilted. See how it is landing. See the landing. Now it is returned. Now it is landing. One of the most difficult airports in the world for a plane like this to land. It is a jet internal flight. And see the plane has landed. We had no plans to see it like this, but it is happening like this. Just our luck. We have just seen one ATR taking off. We have also seen a Boeing landing here. And now you see there are two planes on the runway. One which has just landed, which we just filmed it. And now there is another plane which is going to take off. Now again, this is the big plane. This is a jet plane. And let's see. Let's watch the landing, the takeoff of a jet plane from this Paro airport. One of the most difficult airports in the world. It is documented as one of the most difficult airports in the world. See, both the sides are hills. We just saw how it landed. Now we are going to see how it is taking off. See the plane. See the plane, all surrounded by the hills. It's going at a great speed, going fast, going towards the end of the runway. Now see the rise it has to take. It has to take a steep rise to cross these mountains. See, what a sight to see. Wonderful. Landing definitely was a more difficult maneuver to do here, because almost about 100 meters above the strip, still turning. See the plane going away over the mountains in Bhutan, Paro Airport. As I said, there are 3 domestic airports and 1 international airport. This is the only international airport. They are listed as one of the difficult airports. See the takeoff.